Hello everyone, Frank Hannon here. First of all, I want to say thank you to everyone that wished me a happy birthday this week. But honestly, this is a very hard post to make. Our hearts are with everyone in Sarasota and on all of Florida. We evacuated safely on Sunday night. We got our horses out of there, and now we're watching in horror as to what's to happen. We want to pray that everyone is safe and has gone to higher ground and evacuated. And our prayers to God for everyone that stayed in Florida. And again, please keep your hearts and prayers on everyone that's there. And we're so thankful that some people have let us bring our horses to their ranch up here in the northern part of the state. And we are safe, and we just hope and pray that everybody stays safe and stays smart and gets out of that lower ground in our area. Again, thank you for your support, and let's just hope and pray for the best.